listening. I bow my heart for the woman I will meet as him, and for the children of a lost man.